Statistically, one in every 50 people you know or meet has epilepsy. If you can't tell which one, it's because most people with epilepsy look like everyone else, behave like everyone else, and enjoy life to the full, just like everyone else. In fact, while epilepsy can be a major disability for some, the only real difference about most people with epilepsy is how you choose to think of them. Let's bring epilepsy out of the shadows.